Welcome back. Let's now introduce you to our mission, vision, and values. Here at NWTC, our mission. We are a two-year technical college serving Northeast Wisconsin by providing education, training, and lifelong learning opportunities for individuals and businesses, leading to the development of a skilled workforce. Our customers stimulate the economic vitality of our district as a result of the application of skills and knowledge acquired through the completion of certificates, degrees, diplomas, and courses. The reason I circle completion is here at NWTC, we have wonderful support services for students, and it's important that they complete that credential. An example, high demand industry looking for welders. They contact a student. They indicate you don't need to complete your credential, we will hire you now. The student goes into industry, begins working for the employer, and then finds out that they're laid off. So now they have no job and no credential. Our goal is to have that customer complete their credential. Also, we support individual students in the classroom as well as businesses and industry will send their employees back to us here in our corporate training department for skill building on either current skills in the workplace that they may need help on, or maybe it's a new type of equipment or a new process that they're learning and we can help them with the training. The vision here at NWTC, we are a cutting edge lifelong learning college that transforms, strengthens, and inspires. And I think what a good takeaway from here is that we're not just educating students in the classroom. We're transforming lives. We're strengthening their family connections. And we're inspiring them to go above and beyond. We have 9 value statements here at the college. And the first one is customer focus. We also have everyone has worth, passion and inspiration, creativity and innovation, collaboration, emotional intelligence, results and accountability, valuing talent and well-being, and ethics. Whether you are part-time or full-time employee here at NWTC, 50%, yes, 50% of your performance review is based on how you are performing these 9 values in your role. So as you continue to build your role and you learn more about the college and you're working on projects or collaborating with other departments, keep track of the things that you are doing. So when it comes time for that annual review, you will be ready for examples. The strategic direction here at the college is based on 7 primary strategic directions. And the 7 are pre-college, access and success, employability skill development, workforce demand, post-technical college education, viability of the college, and addressing community and social issues. We'll get into another video where we'll talk more about our team action plans, and those are all based on building strategic directions for your future 2018. You can now take the assessment and go on to the next video. Thank you for your time.